This meme rose to popularity in early 2024, but the original photo was taken several years ago by the Instagram account Manyomelo. The hamster that became the meme known as Sad Hamster is actually named Alto. There's even a video of him wandering around his enclosure with a sign displaying his name. However, it's about to turn sad. According to the same account, Alto the hamster passed away in 2021.